Hey Sam fam, welcome back to my channel. And if this is your first time here, go ahead and click that subscribe button down below so you can join my fam, and click the bell while you're at it so that way you don't miss any of the fun videos. So today I am back here at the Character Warehouse, one of my favorite places. If you don't know what the Character Warehouse is, it is Disney's outlet stores. There are two located, one in the Vineland Premium Outlets and the other in the International Premium Outlets. So I am here right now at the Vineland Premium Outlets. So let's see what I can find, because I haven't been here in a little over a week, maybe even two. I'm not sure. Whenever the video where I got the oversized spirit jerseys. So we'll see. Hopefully I don't come out with anything that I'm not supposed to come out with, and we'll see what else is gonna be new. Okay, so I totally see now why people come here at like the crack of dawn, because there is literally nobody here. The store literally just opened. It is 10 o'clock. I got here early because I was just literally in the area because I had to go to Coronado Springs. But yeah, like I totally get it. Like it's nice, it's calm. I don't know how the warehouse is gonna be right now at this time. I'm a little nervous. I'm feeling a little Black Friday-ish, so we'll see. And but no, I totally understand. So just like FYI, if you are coming on vacation, obviously in like high peak season, I totally recommend just kind of getting here maybe like 15-20 minutes before the mall even opens. Grab yourself your breakfast or whatever, and you know, start parking, because you're gonna have a very, very laid back and easy experience, which is really nice. And yeah, that was really cool. Like I did not have to battle in the parking lot, so I appreciate that. I've literally never been to this mall this early, not even when I was on the trip. Kind of crazy how empty it is, but we'll see. Oh my gosh, and it looks so empty right now. So I've literally never been in here this early. It's kind of crazy. But as of right now, I'm seeing all the same stuff. Ooh, I see new stuff. Ooh, look at these. $9.99 from $19.99. Not bad at all. They look like they still have the Iron Man shooters, and then all the same crowns and scepters. So let's see if we find some new stuff. Oh, look at how cute little swim shirts. How much are these? Okay, so $5.99 for the swim shirt. Oh my goodness, how adorable. It's only $6.99. I can't even. Trunks, $6.99. Boys. Oh, look at how adorable. Pluto gloves with a Mickey hat. That is too cute. How much is this? Oh, I'm gonna go over here because I see all of these. Look at how cute is this pirate mini. And look at Pluto. Oh my goodness, with the keys. Just like in Pirates of the Caribbean. Oh my god, how cool. And look, he got the little banana. It's so cute. And they have the little babies. Oh my gosh, $12.99. Oh man, and they brought back a bunch of these R2-D2s. And the Pandoras. So they still have these. Buy one, get one 50% off. And they still got quite a bit of costumes here, guys. And look, they have Elsa in. I feel like I haven't seen Elsa in a bit. And they're all $24.99, so just such a great deal. Oh, look at how cute are these. These are super pretty. And they're all $7.99. Still have a good bit of the toppers here. $14.99.
$14.99.
I wonder what that was.
What are these? Oh, little bottle openers. I love that. Veal for $2.99. Little tassels. Animal Kingdom for $5.99. Oh, I love it. Oh, look at all the journal for clipping on your book bag. $5.99. So cute. Okay, this is too cute. Join the resistance. I can't even. Wait a minute. Oh, they even have Kylo and the Chewbacca. Okay. Oh my gosh. I can't. Why is this happening? They're $3. Oh my gosh. I'm spazzing, you guys. So we have this BB-9E and it's like an actual robot. Oh, I have to film it one day. But this is so cute and $5.99. Oh wow, look at guys, a whole section of 90. I know there was some, but now there's a bunch. Sorry. It's like, let me grab some of these for my daughter. For 99 cents.
Right, so I came to the back of the store to get a basket, and they restocked on all of these jugs for $12.99.
And then they also have restocked, and look at all of the compass frames that they have, guys. They have a boatload. So that's pretty exciting. $14.99 for these. And then these are so beautiful. Like
$5.99, yep.
And I wonder how much are the bowls. Ooh, bowls are $4.99. These are really pretty. And then, oh, how cool is that? So they have a Mickey vase for $7.99. Oh my gosh, I kind of want this, you guys. For $7.99. Oh, Dios mío. There's some down here. And then they have these are like a $9.99, I think. Oh, $6.99. I feel like those were more before. So $6.99, that's really good. And then a candle tray for $7.99. And then over here, they only have two of these, but this is so cute. Like for bookends.
Hey, Linda. Linda.
I love these. I feel like those are going to be so comfy. Look at how cool is the Pandora magnet. I wonder how much that is. $3.99. Oh my gosh. Look at these jackets. I can't. I saw a bag, a book bag, Pumbaa, and I thought it was so darn cute. So $24.99, you have Timon, Pumbaa, Timon, Pluto, Goofy. Oh my gosh, I can't. Stitch, so cute. I am like living right now. $14.99. That's so funny. So cute. $9.99. Ooh, I wonder how much are these bad boys? $7.99. I feel like that's a bit much, but my son has the Force Link thing. That's why I was checking it out. Oh, wow. So they got a bunch of these. So if these don't go anywhere, you already know these are going to go down to 99 cents. Stop playing with your life. These are 99 cents already, and they're super cute. Oh. Look at how cute for little kids. Oh my gosh, so cute. $9.99. Oh, and no, now for bigger kids, $9.99. They have the Goofy and the Mickey. Oh my gosh, why is this happening? Is this $5? Like $6.99. Oh my gosh, my son would absolutely die. What size is this? 7, 8. Oh my god, I think that's his size. Why? Oh, and look at the Cars one. $6.99. So all of the bathing suits are $6.99. Like, that's amazing. I feel like that's a new shirt. They are coming out with the Star Wars stuff because, you know, Galaxy Edge is about to open, you guys. Oh, look at the Donald one, too. How cute. But Galaxy Edge is about to open, so they are bringing all that Star Wars stuff in here. It is crazy. So no more mugs, just ornaments, and it looks like just Magic Kingdom right now. But a bunch of snow globes. And look at, oh, look at little Pirates of the Caribbean antenna toppers for $1.99. I cannot focus because the light is horrible right now. Okay, there we go. Oh my God, slowly. I feel like I want to buy this and figure out something to do with it just because they're so darn adorable. And look at, now they have Sven, and that is so cute. I can't even. Sven and Olaf, that is too cute. And the thing is, guys, the last time I came, I said I was gonna pick up some of these mugs, and I didn't. And now they're dwindling, and I need to. Oh, goodness. Why? I love this mug. It's just beautiful. And it's humongous. Like, humongous. Like, I can't. Ready? But I love Chip and Dale. I love all of them. I can't choose, and I would literally spend like $30 a month, and my husband's gonna kill me because I have so many already. We got plenty of the Star Wars mugs. Like, how cool is this? Oh, look at this. Oh, Disney Tales. Okay, this is from the doggy store, I believe, at Disney Springs. So cute. It's a Sweetie toy, and it's $6.99. Then they have the Pebbles. Bananas. Oh my goodness, if my dog would wear these, like, I can't. He's such a brat. He doesn't like anything. $4.99 for all of these, and he likes these, but he would literally break them. And my other little one, my mom's dog, he would like those. He likes noisy stuff. Oh my gosh, how pretty is this? $12.99. Oh, character cuddlers. That is so cute. Oh, and everybody's favorite food, the Mickey waffle, $7.99. So it kind of stinks because the last time I totally saw the Apple dress, and I didn't know the price really did drop, and someone told me, and I didn't know, and I was so sad that I didn't get it. It was totally my size. This is so pretty. This is from Couture for Everybody. $49.99 from $168. That's amazing. And I'm gonna have to put music over this time because y'all know y'all hear Aladdin going crazy. Alright. So, oh, look at these. These are beautiful. For $12.99, that's it? Hold on a second. I think that's like a steal. What's the original price? These are like, they don't say, but they're really good quality. Like, I really like this book bag. And then, oh God, I saw this and I thought I was gonna die. It is the door from Alice in Wonderland. Like, I can't. How much is this? And then right here, it's like a little Mickey glove. Like, oh my gosh, this is so darn adorable. $7.99. Is this, what in the world? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. $37.99 from 74. Like, that's a steal. That bag is gorgeous. So I'm gonna travel back over there in a second, but I did see a new, oh, look at how cute, a new White Rabbit bag. Which I still want that other one that used to be here, but this is super cute. How much is this tote? It used to be $19.99 and it does not have a price. Well, this wallet, wow, is humongous and it's only $14.99. The matching purse is $45.99. Oh, how cute is this? $37.99. How cool is that? And 40. Look at how cute the buttery tray is. For $34.99 it was $80. That's amazing. So Dr. Facilier went down to $18.99 and the Tiana bag went down to $13.99. So that's pretty good. So this is the white rabbit bag. I really still want the other white rabbit bag that used to be here, but what? This is only $7.99. That is so cute. Mickey's pillow $9.99. So it's that pillow. $7.99. So cute. Little antenna topper. I don't know the price. And magnets are $3.99. Look at the cocoa. Oh my gosh. Now I'm going to have a hard time deciding because I wanted that compass one. Oh my gosh. Now I don't know what to choose and I need all of them in my life. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, you have Lion King too. Oh, Dios mio. I need to hit the lotto coming in here. Seriously. So these are the only two that are $17.99, but oh my god, I love them too. Mickey and Minnie, and then this is the Cruise Line, Animal Kingdom. Oh, Haunted Mansion, that's gonna go fast. And then My Force Within. Oh yeah, this is the one that I really liked. I like this one, the compass. Oh, and then they have the Disneyland Mini too. Okay, I'm gonna decide between. I totally saw these are so cute. They're magnets with your letter on it. These are magnets with every park on it for $5.99. That is super cool. They have some really nifty postcards here. 50 cents. Oh man, I should have. I wish I would have saw these. What? 99 cents. Oh my gosh. 99 cents. Like, how pretty are those? I totally wish I grabbed some of those, but I'm leaving, so that's happening right now. Oh, they have another pack now. I'm such a little kid, I swear. No. This is so adorable. Look at how cute. No. $9.99 for the R2-D2 tablet case. Oh my god. I can't. I need to leave.
Oops. Oh my god. It is such an amazing day. Like, it is turning out to be an awesome spring / almost summer. And I want to just say, I was so amped and excited in the store, so forgive all the chaos of my excitement. But I couldn't even believe how many Alex and Ani's they got in. Like, no new Pandoras. There was like the same four. So if you go back to my previous videos, you'll see those same exact four between $24.99 and $29.99. But guys, every single Alex and Ani was $12.99. Except for those two that I showed you on the bottom that were like a really beautiful like brassy gold instead of like the shiny gold, which I personally like because I have like the same ones like that and I think they're so pretty. But oh my gosh, I totally got the Hakuna Matata because I'm a little kid. I love it. Means no worries. And I love it. It's gold. It's super cute and I love it. So I don't know any other word apparently, but I love it. And I want to go see, since it's early and it still looks like, but look at how fast it got crowded. Like, look at that. I was only in there for like, I don't even know, like maybe an hour. But yeah, I feel like, I'm pretty sure I'm parked over here. I feel like the last couple of times I've been out here, I've been getting lost. But anyway, I feel like the selection was really amazing. They did have a lot of new things. I would say they still had a lot of old stuff too, but they did have quite a bit of new merchandise. So let's go over and hopefully I can do a bonus. Check out my part two. It's gonna be at iDrive. All right, guys, I'll see you.